this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is commended by St. Paul to be honorable among all men, and therefore not to be entered into lightly nor unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God, and in this holy estate, these persons present come. And they come down to be joined together. Who giveth this woman to be married?
Her mother.
Thank you. Shall we pray? Father God, we thank you, Lord, for Joshua and Natasha's life. The moment, Lord, that they're going to start the new year with a brand new life, brand new ways. They'll no longer be two, but they'll be one. United together with holy matrimony forever, forever being husband and wife. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Day starts with a coffee and ends with wine, takes forever to get ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild.
Let no man put it down. Have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to have and to hold, to live together after God's ordinance in this holy state of matrimony without love him, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, and keep thee only unto her as long as possible. Natasha, wilt thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony without love him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others as long as possible. Josh and Natasha has agreed together and has chosen to give each other their vows and their vow of love. Josh, you shall begin. This ring, Josh is about to put on Natasha's hand. Made by gold, most precious than any metal. A beginning with no ending. A ring of reference of love. And just as they marry and they present themselves to each other today in front of God and his country, that their life will be as the stream. Precious metal. Unending circle. God, you place this ring on Natasha's finger. Repeat after me, with this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And Josh, Natasha has a ring for you. I want to understand that this ring is the hardest of any metals. This ring cannot be cut, broken, nor mutilated in any way. This ring is circle. It's a perfect circle. Represents this day and this day forward. The circle will never be unbroken. It will always be united together. Just as your day today, we do unite together. Natasha, will you place this ring on God's finger? With this ring, I thee wed. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Father God, we pray, Lord, as they presented themselves with gifts and rings, as a representative of their love together. And Father, we ask you this hour, God, to go with them as they unite themselves together as husband and wife. And I pray, God, for them, Lord, this day. Happiness, joy, peace, and prosperity shall follow them all the days of their life. Amen.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't still remember the taste of my love. Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby,
Dave, Tasha, and Josh will tie the unity knot. Found in Ecclesiastes 4:12. And if one person prevail against him, two shall withstand him. And the threefold cord is not put in broken. They will tie the unity knot. And though they may be overpowered at times, they can't defeat nor defend themselves singly, but with two people, they can defend themselves. A cord of three strands will not be quickly broken, will stand tight. By the power invested in me as the ordained minister of the Church of God, the presence of this company, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may face the congregation. And now you may kiss the bride. Gentlemen, I'd like to present to you for the very first time Mr. Joshua and Natasha Ruth Cook as